me, Louis. I'm at round three of Blokfest. This is the first time it's been at Oakwood Climbing Centre, and you're going to be following me around the qualifiers today. So, wish me luck. Part of the tactics with Blokfest specifically are that it can get quite busy and I don't want to spend too much time queuing for stuff. Probably because it's boring, but also because I might get cold if I queue too long. So I usually warm up elsewhere. Oh, hello. And then now I'm nice and warm, I can do some of the medium and hard ones before they get a queue on them. And then I can go and do the easy ones later. So it works out quite nicely. I'm going to try this one on the board next. I'll always kind of race each climb as either easy, medium, or hard before I start. If it's easy, I think this one I would count as easy. It means I could do it kind of any method I like and it would still be okay. I'm gonna get on number 8 because it looks like just a simple dyno. We'll see. Let's check if there's a good bit. Oh, it is good if you go all the way around the back. Oh, you can't see it though, that's fun.
Yeah, it wasn't a joke either.
Oh, it was okay.
I thought we'd do a bit of promotion and see what happens. We expected there to be around 350 entries total. That's similar to what we had prior.
Oh, that was alright.
Yeah,
okay, good.
Basically,
lost my short back. If you hadn't worked it out yet, we love queuing at Blokfest. More fun than the climbs. We just queue for hours, do a climb. Oh, hello. Are you? No, it's okay. Oh, yeah, get out of shot. Go, Jen. I'm going to try and do a figure four. Should I try and do a figure four? But if I drop it, because I'm messing around doing a figure four, I think it's still worth it. Yeah. Actually, quite a lot harder than I was expecting. I'm not going to go for the figure four. Okay, I'm sitting on the microphone. Sorry. Oh, there's a hold, that's nice. Oh, I know a fun one. Saw this one earlier and it looks like great fun. Back to queuing. There's a jump and then it's quite hard at the top, which I think was quite exciting. Quite strong. Who is that guy? People are watching, you gotta make it exciting. No, how are you?
Right.
Oh, look, now everyone's doing it that way. Oh, yeah, it is like that. Is to land on your knees at the end. I did all right. I played the don't fall off game quite well, and I've made it into front. So I'm going to get warmed up. I'm going to climb with these guys a bit, and then we'll see how it goes. Wish me luck.
Go.
Listen. I got that million mile an hour sprint. Caught you when you squint and I cut you in. Dollars on the table never made a man, but I gotta get me some ducats and buckets. It ain't fair game. Everybody run up, but never do they come up. I stalemate bait, fade them when I bring it up. They say money made a man, but it take a man to make money. Money never changed nothing. So riddle me this. How you gonna get back in the game without green power, stacks, hours, huh? How you gonna get back in the game without blood, sweat, tears of fame? I said, how you gonna get back in the game without green power, stacks, hours? How you gonna get back in the game without blood, sweat, tears of fame? Come again. Still I got you running like you chasing something. Never settle for less. Blessed is the plan with the stacks, man. Got you leaning on a shotgun. That's how the bullet bounces. Stealing young lives while they counting ounces. Still I let their concrete breathe on. Wishing he could cheat on another day on it. I run around like I bet on it. Bet, that's how the bullet bounces. I see the kids in the street, probably gonna meet another cross in the grave. That's when they come clean. That's how that's always be. That's how it always be. Nobody cares about nothing but their own grief. Believe me, what you gonna do? Huh? How you gonna get back in the game without green power, stacks, hours? Huh? How you gonna get back in the game without blood, sweat, tears of fame? I say, how you gonna get back in the game without green power, stacks, hours? How you gonna get back in the game without blood, sweat, tears of fame? Come again. How you gonna get back in the game without green power, stacks, hours? Huh? How you gonna get back in the game without blood, sweat, tears of fame? I say, how you gonna get back in the game without green power, stacks, hours? How you gonna get back in the game without blood, sweat, tears of fame? Come again.
Time to go home.